Today I'm going to be showing you how to tap strafe off of a jump pad. So after hitting the pad, you want to let go of all directional keys. Then when you want to tap strafe, you press jump and immediately after start tap strafing. So after hitting the pad, you want to let go of all directional keys. Then when you jump, you want to begin turning and tap strafing throughout the whole turn. Thanks for watching, and I hope this helps.